Welcome to my channel, Yarn Over with Arthritis. I'm Rachel. If you're new to my channel, welcome and thank you for watching my crocheting tutorials. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a strawberry shortcake bucket hat. I'm using a 3.5mm crochet hook and I'm using an 8-ply or double knit cotton blend yarn, and the same with the white and the green is a cotton yarn. This size hat would fit a 6 to 18 month old child. Let's start with a slip knot and chain 4, and we're going to slip stitch into the first chain to make a magic circle. Now we're going to chain 2 and work 12 half double crochets into the middle of our circle. Our first chain 2 will count as 1 half double crochet, so we need to work another 11 half double crochets. At the end of each row, we'll slip stitch into the first stitch we made to close the circle. Our next round we'll chain 2 and we'll half double crochet into each stitch. Don't forget to slip stitch into the first stitch at the end of the row, and our next round we'll chain 2, work 1 half double crochet, and then increase into the next stitch where you'll make 2 half double crochets, and then we'll repeat that around the circle. Our next round we'll chain 2, work 2 half double crochets, and then increase into the next stitch where you'll work two half double crochets, and repeat that around the circle. Our next round will chain two, work three half double crochets, increase into the next stitch, that's two half double crochets into the same stitch, and repeat around the circle. Our next round, chain two, work four half double crochets, and then increase into the next stitch where you'll work two half double crochets and repeat around the circle. Our next round will chain two, work five half double crochets, then increase into the next stitch, work two half double crochets into the same stitch, and repeat around the circle. This will be our last increasing row, so chain two, work six half double crochets, then increase into the next stitch where you'll work two half double crochets into the same stitch and repeat around the circle. Your top part of the hat should measure 6 inches across. Now we're going to create the top edge of the hat. So chain two and work a back post half double crochet into every stitch. Thank you. now we're going to make our strawberry squares. We need to make 5 of these squares to fit around the top of the hat. So we're going to start with making the strawberry. So chain 4 and slip stitch into the first chain to make a magic circle. Now we're going to chain 2 and make 12 double crochets into the middle of our circle. The first chain will be 1 double crochet, so we need to make another 11 double crochets. And we're going to slip stitch into the first stitch we made to close the circle. Now we're going to chain 1, work 1 half double crochet into the first stitch. Into the next stitch we'll work 4 double crochets. Our next stitch will work 1 half double crochet. And each stitch will work 1 single crochet. And each stitch will work 2 single crochets into the same stitch. Then work 2 half double crochets. And we'll work 2 single crochets into the same stitch. And then we'll work 1 single crochet. And then our next stitch will work 1 half double crochet. And next stitch will work 4 double crochets. and our last stitch will do one half double crochet and then slip stitch into the first stitch we made. Our next round will chain one, work two single crochets. Our next stitch will work three single crochets into the same stitch. Then work five single crochets. Our next stitch will work one single crochet and one half double crochet into the same stitch. Our next stitch will single crochet one and chain one, and this is the bottom of the strawberry. Our next stitch will single crochet one. Our next stitch will half double crochet one and single crochet one into the same stitch, and then we'll work five single crochets. Our next stitch will work three single crochets into the same stitch. And then work two single crochets and slip stitch into the first stitch. That's the shape of our strawberry, so we'll fasten off the yarn. Now we're going to do the white border of the square. So with your white yarn, slip stitch the yarn into the back loop into the middle of the strawberry. Then we're going to chain two and work one half double crochet into the same stitch. Crocheting small things is very fiddly for my hands, so I do apologize if I'm looking awkward trying to crochet the border. So we're going to chain two and skip three stitches, and we'll do our first corner, work three double crochets, and then chain two and work another three double crochets all into the same stitch. And we're working into the back loop of all the stitches. Then we're going to chain one, skip the next two stitches, and in the back loop work two half double crochets. Then we'll chain two, skip the next three stitches, and we'll work another corner. So work three double crochets into the back loop, chain two, and work another three double crochets into the same stitch. Then we'll chain one and skip to the next two stitches and work two half double crochets into the back loop of the same stitch. Then we'll chain one and skip the next two stitches and we'll make another corner, so work three half double crochets into the back loop, chain two, and make another three double crochets all into the same stitch. Then we'll chain two, skip the next three stitches, and in the back loop we'll create two half double crochets into the same stitch. And we'll chain two, skip two stitches, and we'll make our last corner. So work three double crochets into the back loop, chain two, and make another three double crochets all into the same stitch. And then we'll chain two and we'll slip stitch into the half double crochet we made at the start. So in each round we'll chain two and we're going to be working into the gaps around the square. So we're going into the first gap, we're going to work three double crochets. Our first chain two will equal one double crochet. And then into the corner, we'll chain two, work three double crochets, chain two, and work another three double crochet into the same gap. Thank you. Then we'll chain two and work three double crochets into the next gap, and then also repeat into the following gap. Then we'll chain two and work into the next corner. So double crochet three, chain two, and double crochet three, all into the same gap. Then we'll chain two and work three double crochets into the next gap and also the following gap. And we'll chain two and work another corner. So three double crochets, chain two, and another three double crochets, all into the same gap. And we'll chain two and work three double crochets into the next gap and also the following gap. And then we'll chain two, work another corner, double crochet three, chain two, and double crochet three, all into the same gap. Then we'll chain two and work three double crochets into the next gap, and then chain two and slip stitch into the first double crochet we made, and then we'll fasten off the white yarn. Thank you. we're going to make the green leaf. So slip stitch the green yarn through the front stitch in the right hand corner of the strawberry. Chain one and slip stitch three stitches. Now we're going to chain four to make the stump of the leaves and then slip stitch into the second chain and slip stitch into the third chain and slip stitch into the fourth chain. Now slip stitch another three stitches. Turn your work upside down because it's a bit easier to do and chain four. Now slip stitch into the same stitch slip stitch into the next stitch and chain four. Slip stitch into the same stitch, slip stitch into the next stitch and chain four, slip stitch into the same stitch. Slip stitch into the next stitch and chain four and slip stitch into the next stitch and fasten off. Now use a sewing needle to sew the little white spots onto your strawberry. Thank you. make the pink edging around the square. So slip stitch your pink yarn onto one of the stitches anywhere on the square, and we're just going to single crochet into every stitch. On the corners, do two single crochets. Now we're going to sew all the squares together so we can fit it around the circle of the top of the hat. So with your darning needle or sewing needle, you're going to put the right side of the square together and just sew up one side. Now I've attached my five squares together, we're going to attach them to the top of the hat. So you can either use your darning needle or slip stitch them on with your crochet hook. So I've placed a stitch marker there so I can reference the start and finish. Now you're going to have the wrong side facing outwards and slip stitch your square into the top of the hat, and you're just going to slip stitch in every stitch right around the hat. Thank you. and also slip stitch down the side of the hat to join the squares. Now turn your hat in so the right side is facing out, chain one and we're going to work in the back loop and single crochet into every stitch around the hat. Going to start making the brim of the hat. So chain one, single crochet 5 stitches and then increase into the next stitch where you'll work 2 single crochets into the same stitch and repeat till the end. Next round we'll chain one and single crochet into every stitch. Do another increasing row, so chain one, single crochet 5 stitches, then increase into the next stitch by working 2 single crochets into the same stitch and repeat. Our next round we'll chain one and work single crochet into every stitch. We'll do 2 rounds and then fasten off and we've finished the bucket hat. And you can weave the tail of the yarn in and out into the brim so you can't see, and also tidy up any other loose yarn inside the hat. Thank you for watching my video of my tutorial for my strawberry shortcake bucket hat. Please remember to like and subscribe and come back for more crocheting videos. Have a great day, have a great week. Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you.